Got new tires put on. Got new set of rears coming on too.
As well as new handlebars, pro taper.
Gonna get a new rear shock put in as well from Race Tech. Needs to be stiffer.
Brand new 2022 150R.